to come out of retirement.
When the call first went out, I signed up immediately.
Dr. Judith Salerno is coming out of clinical retirement to work on the pandemic's front lines inside hospitals.
That's what I'm trained to do, and that's where the highest and best use of my skills are needed in the city right now, and that's where I'll be.